Hello, this is Monique Felton. What happened, Monique Felton and Chris?
Yeah, hey.
And this is our first video diary entry of the rough streets of downtown Atlanta. Right now, we are interviewing the homeless to see what kind of life they live in the wintertime. And here we go.
This is just a moment dedicated to my mother, my grandmother, my father, all my niggas in the pen, all my niggas that died in the struggle. Love y'all. Can we please have a moment of silence? That's for my niggas doing years in confinement, and for my soldiers that passed over, no longer living, that couldn't run whenever the reaper came to get them. Can we please pour out some liquor? Symbolizing this, take your time and to consider that. Though our thugs ain't here, the love is here. And we gon' reptile slugs kill us here. This for my dogs, stuck in the struggle, trying to gain. Smoking trauma, sniffing rhyme while selling cocaine. Trapped in a game, not knowing how to stop and get by. To live it alive, so instead they live it to die. Can we please have a moment of peace?
Well, first off, what's your name?
Robert Hamner.
Alright, how old are you?
57 years old.
And when did you come to Atlanta?
2000.
Oh, so you've been here for like, what, 7 years?
I've been checking here. And I do need somewhere to go, but I'm staying up on the bridge. Mm-hmm. And I got a problem with my leg. I want people to be pain.
Do you have any kids or
any? I can't lie. I have one. The girl killed me.
Oh.
Yeah. She killed me. She had a, what do you call that, a motion?
Oh.
It was a little girl, too. That really got me, man.
That's sad. Do you have any other relatives?
I got some sisters and brothers. But I ain't seen them in about 20 years. Like, they ain't been home since 20 years.
How did you fall on hard times?
About a job. I was working at Bell, so I washed dishes. You know what I'm saying? And I'm 57. When I turned 50 years old, I had chicken pox. I ain't got no chicken pox now. And that's why I was letting you know where it goes. I'm catching hell now, you know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. I just need, see, I stand up on the bridge now. You know I turn to feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, I stay over there up on that bridge. Hell's got speaking the rain down here.
My name is Monique.
You look like my sister Gloria.
And I'm Chris.
And you look like my other sister, Ursula, by your side.
Thank you for your time.
Yeah, you make sure y'all do that.
And that was our first entry. Now it's Monique's first entry.